2,845 vehicles stolen in the Denver metro area just in a three-month span. But is your car the type of vehicle being targeted? We have the list. Taking the number 10 spot is the Kia Soul. Number 9, the GMC Sierra. Number 8 is a truck, the Ford F-150. Number 7 is the Kia Sorento. Number 6, the Hyundai Elantra. Number 5, a Kia Optima. Number 4, another truck, the Chevy Silverado. Number 3, a Hyundai Sonata. Number 2, a Hyundai Tucson. And rounding out the list at the number 1 spot with 467 stolen is the Kia Sportage. Those coming from all over Denver Metro. In Aurora alone, the numbers are also unsettling. From September 12th through October 9th, 376 vehicles were stolen. As of last week, year to date, the city sits at 5,322 vehicles stolen. That's a 27.6 increase since last year in the same time frame. According to the FBI's most recent data, out of 185 cities, Denver sits at number 1, and Aurora is number 3 for these thefts. To avoid being part of these statistics, Aurora Police does have some advice. Always protect yourself by locking your doors and never leave your car running unattended. It's also good to invest in a steering wheel lock as well. At around $40, it could save you a ton of hassle. And the year model for those vehicles ranges pretty wide from 2000 to 2019. In Denver, Gabby Easterwood, Fox 31.